It's like a landfill. Apparently, 10% of Google search results are created with AI, and most of it's probably not any good. Google recently implemented some changes to their filtering to help promote helpful content and punish those that don't provide helpful or valuable content. Moral of the story here, folks, make sure you provide quality and value to your audience. And if you're using AI, use it responsibly.
Do you feel responsible?